And the scoring in bout number four between Evansville Fire Department Benny Morris and from the EPD Nick the Italian Stallion Sandulo. That bout has been ruled a draw. We are ready now for bout number five, sponsored by the Firefighters Athletic Club. In the blue corner, standing at 6 feet, weighing 220 pounds from the Evansville Police Department, Sergeant Chris the Pugilist Pugh! And in the red corner, standing at 5'9", weighing 220 pounds from the Evansville Fire Department, Dave Weis! Weis!
Like a bus stop.
to the center of the ring, please. In bout number five, the winner, by unanimous decision, from the Evansville Police Department.